Hello everyone, and welcome to a new healing session for this week. Today we finish our element series. We're gonna close it off with the air element, and I thought that one was quite fitting for this autumn season. And yeah, we're gonna get right into session. There isn't much to say regarding the air element. We're gonna focus on positive thoughts, improving our communication, our expanding our knowledge, learning, like improving our learning, or I would say like even boosted in a sense, because no matter where you are on your path, if you're just working or if you're even like a student, we're all kind of learning all the time, and I think we should focus on that as well as performing. Here I wanted to focus it more in the aspect of, you know, when you're confident, like you perform in a way, like it's not when you're shy and you're just constantly in on yourself and just hiding. When you're confident, you stand tall, you just present yourself so much differently. And in a way, I would say it is a performance, especially if you're working on your confidence and you're kind of have in the beginning to kind of like fake it till you make it kind of sense. It's literally stepping into a different role, I would say, and kind of like giving a little bit of the support there. And overall, the mind, the air energy, or like the air element, is a masculine energy, and the masculine rules the mind. So everything doing with like problem solving, thinking, looking for solutions, studying, everything that is more kind of like masculine energy. So it's just gonna boost your expansion on the mind, I would say, just kind of being able to retain certain things that you desire. So we're gonna get right into the session, and the first one is thoughts. And I wanna here implement like good thoughts, so we're just gonna swipe away any negative thoughts you might have. You can let them go and kind of like let the wind take over them. The next one is communication. I'm gonna use this black lace agate. Please. Tapping in the last video wasn't as loud as usual. If you haven't noticed, I removed mine, or not removed, but I'm just taking currently a break from jail the moment I don't do extensions like they're my natural nails, it's just the color, so that it would last for like the whole month. And I had to take a break because I noticed my nails were kind of suffering a little bit. They were getting really soft in a way, and that's when I noticed, okay, I'm gonna take a break, let them breathe. So, but not right now, they're just really short because they just keep breaking off, so the tapping isn't as intense as I would like it. But it's okay. The Reiki still does the tingling effect on its own, so that's what we're most of the people looking for when we get to ASMR videos. Just gonna focus here on your throat chakra, stirring up the energy in case something has been blocking it. Moving to the next one, which is knowledge. Just gonna focus here on top of your head. Just kind of like expanding that part. Bringing that down. The next one is the learning aspect. I want to use here a tiger's eye. The next is the performing our confidence. I'm going to use a carnelian. And I want to focus here on the root and sacral chakra. Bringing that energy up towards your crown. And allow it to expand that energy through the whole body so that you're basically immersed in it. Lastly is the mind area, and I just want you to completely clear everything, become like not so, what's the word? Sometimes we're too much in the mind, like we get too obsessed with our own thoughts, and just gonna remove that and let it flow. You're not a prisoner of your own mind. Actually wanna on your third eye write the physical, no not the physical, the emotional. Always confuse that. Simple. Sake. So that any issues you might have, sounds really rude, but like if you struggle with something mentally and it's kind of like destroying your life, I want here to allow you that freedom to break free from it, and just like the wind, just go wherever you want to go. You just be carried. I hope it makes sense what I'm trying to say here. Gonna press that deeper in. Finishing up with a aura fluff. Thank you so much for being here with me. It's always an honor. If you like this video, leave a comment down below, like it, or even and share it. It's gonna help someone else out, find the video for them, and as well as for me. Currently, there are a lot of big plans in my life, and you guys, with your support, you're making it possible for me. So thank you so much to every single one of you. I'm gonna see you in our next session. Goodbye, everyone.